This is the Model T from Skidmore-Wilhelm, a digital torque tester able to test impact wrenches, pulse tools, and hand torque wrenches. A rugged construction makes the SW Model T extremely durable and houses the tuned steel mechanical beam which isolates power tool impulses to eliminate extraneous forces. Unlike standard nut-bolt tightening tests, there are no joint materials or friction variables to skew test results. The torque and impact values are displayed on the digital readout with an accuracy of plus or minus 0.5% or one count, thanks to advanced impulse signal filtering. Results can be displayed as either newton meters or foot pounds with the flip of a switch. Two models are available, the T2000, which has a range of 0 to 400 foot pounds and up to a half inch square drive, and the T3000, which has a range from 30 to 1000 foot pounds and up to a 3/4 inch square drive. Additional interchangeable drive adapters are available. Both models have an impact readout of 300 to 1800 impacts per minute and can operate in dynamic, impacts per minute, and static modes. The zero button will clear a previous result from the display to start another test, and the send button is used when calibrating the tester. The Model T is great for use in maintenance shops, tool repair, appliance assembly, and any other workplace where precise torque is required for medium to heavy duty jobs. Find out which model is best for you today at flexibleassembly.com. Have you already used the Model T from Skidmore-Wilhelm? If so, let us know what you think in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more product news and updates from Flexible Assembly.